sports entertainer, walking this champion, Roman Reigns, has wiped out. Strowman got slaughtered, embarrassed, and shipped off. Cesaro. This is Roman Reigns. What?
Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship one-on-one. And I am...
He's back! Please welcome... Edge!
With a look of satisfaction, Jimmy Uso, it got exactly what he wanted last week.
Anderson, Sonya Deville, a week from Sunday, streaming live.
Money in the Bank is about to be lit.
Megan, right? Good to see you. Listen, you've been here a few weeks.
Suspicious.
Yeah, I mean, of course it seems suspicious, even though Jimmy's putting on a good show like Paul. I don't know. Roman certainly knows that I know what's coming. I go out there, I start getting the beat down on Jimmy, then here comes the supposed tribal chief. Now, I am tired of Roman, I am tired of his entire family, and I am tired of vindictive son of a bitch.
Superstar Seth Rollins here, former Universal. Pleasure to make your acquaintance, Mr. Pierce. You do remember me, you do remember,
the match against Roman at Money in the Bank.
You said you were inclined to... Edge deserves the opportunity. You know who else deserves the opportunity?
Pretend like he doesn't have all the accolades and all the championships he's won in WWE, but he did.
Is that my fault? Is that my fault? That's not on me.
Paid. You will get your opportunity to win the Money in the Bank tomorrow, next week, in a Money in the Bank qualifying match.
The Rollins and Cesaro right.
OG, we're Roman here. Run. He need to know about this, Oos.
Deep's own time. Everything that man does. All you need to do is go out there.
So.
I will.
Jimmy Uso is vowed to call. On Fox. Uso has vowed to call out.
So ain't no.